San Francisco, known for being a city where just about anything goes, but tonight, huge crowds turned out at City Hall to say, not in my neighborhood. Andrea Borba on the fight to keep a new pot dispensary from moving in. Andrea?
Well, Ken, just in the last few minutes, just after 11 o'clock, we finally wrapped the public comment portion of this planning commission hearing. The decision now sits in the plans of those commissioners. Inside the fourth floor planning commission hearing, the arguments over a proposed medical cannabis dispensary on Noriega Street were calm.
Their quality of life will be impacted negatively.
In 6 years on Market Street, we've never had a police incident. We've had no complaints from merchants, from neighbors, or parents. We are across the street from a Lutheran church that operates a daycare within 1,000 feet of us.
Outside, a line of people ready to speak on the proposed MCD clogged the hallway and were color-coded. Pink for those opposed, green for those in support of the MCD. The currently vacant storefront on Noriega and 32nd Avenue is being proposed as an outpost of the San Francisco Dispensary Apothecarium. Dr. Floyd Hewen, husband of former Oakland Mayor Gene Kwan, is one of the co-owners.
We're seeking to open the very first bilingual bicultural dispensary to serve our neighbors, one that will help Chinese-speaking patients in their language.
A community meeting in March at Terravelle Station about Apothecarium devolved into an angry crowd shouting down Hewen and his associates. At the Planning Commission, no fewer than 18 groups lined up for their turn to voice their distaste for an MCD in the Sunset.
I do not think all San Francisco residents need marijuana for their sickness. I wonder, is this because there is a big profit? So the MCD owner,
the exposure of marijuana to their grandchildren when walking around in their neighborhood. Family-oriented area.
Now, the planning commissioners still have to debate amongst themselves the pros and cons of this dispensary and then make a final vote. City staff has recommended to them that they approve this dispensary. Live in San Francisco, Andrea Borba, KPIX 5.